so sick of living in this mental prison. I can't even get through giving hugs to my children without thinking I'm just like my dad or maybe worse. Was never told to put my wife and our babies first. Used to say I'm cursed, but I'm blessed with telling like it is. My wife and kids deserve much better than the life I lived. From tot to teen, hated just because I dreamed. And when my dreams were crushed, they weren't happy with the fiend that I turned into. Climbing through a window just to get in the house where I'm sleeping down on Skid Row. Can't let the kids know daddy's on the lam again. Hope it doesn't get to the point of nearly cutting off my hand again. People only see the deed, not the reason for it. Praying for a better life in the gutter, bleeding for it. I rose from the ashes and finally got it right, sort of. I just know I don't wanna live that kind of life. Unbearable to even be around. You say I never cared for you and only tear you down. Just like Papa Louie, I'm completely unlovable, insufferable. Just know that I'm not that gullible, not worth a fucking thing, and now I know it. Maybe the only thing I ever had was being a poet. Maybe I took it too far, always looking real hard for something to hurt us. If I ever looked in my heart, there's no love and forgiveness, just vengeance and anger. Fear the sleeping giant, now I'm putting lives in danger. She doesn't feel safe and has to call in reinforcements. These kids aren't ready and don't really know what divorce is. But it doesn't have to get to that, I could do better. I say I love you and it just sounds like whatever. My attitude stinks, is pessimism a crime? I'm not a people person cause people worsen over time. Am I perfect? Absolutely not. And don't pretend to be, one day my pain will stop. The madness is in the lyrics and spilling out to real life. Sat down with a counselor and couldn't explain what it feels like. Always watching my back, always talking real fast. Always saying too much, always digging in the past. I'm always in fight mode and you're always in flight mode. Throw me away like yesterday's trash, now where can I go? If I was ever alone, it's what I did to myself. If I was ever near death, it's what I did to my health. So how do you own it when you're caught up in the moment of rage and blame with my filter eroded? And self-control is that of an incredible Hulk. Knowing I should say nothing and let you just sulk. When I snarl and stare and question your being, question your reasons for everything you do without seeing. How it affects you when my posture and tone changes, or to come home to cold shoulders and stone faces, to have accusations and insults thrown at you. Why put up with this? It's okay, you don't have to. Darkness, my only friend, has been for years. But with you, there should be more laughter than tears. There should be equality, it's like a broken record. Stop being this way, and always a hopeless effort. Insanity is repeating the same behavior over and over, expecting different results, man, fuck being sober. It's not nearly enough, try set a good example for my kids now, that I can handle.